fall too.
Hey, you! Let's see.
What?
We have to go see Sid. It's very important. So make way. Or actually, take us to him.
What?
Please accept our request.
Who are you?
Tiz. Her name is Tiz, and I am Lean. But that's not important. Just get us to Sid.
Fine.
Reinforcements now!
I wouldn't put it past them to come here.
It's over!
Force me to fight you.
This is their final bastion! Take it, and we end the war!
The Eidolon didn't stand a chance?
You monster!
Were you waiting? Let's see what you're made of.
My lord, why are you in such a place again?
Enkidu?
The administrator scolded you but a few days ago.
It doesn't really matter what they have to say. Anyway, just look, Enkidu. Isn't the view grand? I can see everything in the realm from here. I have to protect all of this.
However, lands cannot be protected with strength alone. You need policies and wisdom to shield your people. Because all who live in this land, my lord, will follow you down the path you walk.
Yeah. You're stuffy as always. Enkidu.
Yes?
If I ever stray from my path, put me back on it. You've been my friend from childhood. You are the only one I grant this right.
Sire.
Are you happy now, Enkidu?
This is the only way to the Imperial headquarters. Can you let me by?
Show it to me! Show me your power.
What a shame.
If you can't show me, then we'll die. Show me. Show me your power.
Yeah.
I am the Lord of War.